Okay, then going into single leg squats, so using the suspension trainer just to give you that bit of stability, keep your chest up and open, shoulders back and down, taking onto one leg, and then very slowly controlling down, keeping your knee tracking over the line of midfoot, fantastic, and then drive your hips back up, extend the hip fully, and then control back down again.